Well, I don't know what happened. My mic just stopped. All of a sudden, just stopped catching my own voice, so I don't know what happened. It's not cut off, but I did have to cut the video short. So, it doesn't really matter if I say welcome back because we're about to end it anyway. But I do want to get this cutscene done, so we're just gonna keep going like nothing happened. Ha 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 ha. Awkward laugh.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
Da-da-da-da-da-da. Anything new for me? Seriously, I don't know what happened. Like, the software I was using, Streamlabs OBS, or Streamlabs OBS, I'm sorry. Like, all of a sudden, just stopped capturing my mic. So, I don't know what happened. I went back through video and the old recording before I had to stop. And everything is captured, but I was like, do I have to record this all over again? Because if I have to, that would be such a bummer. But I'm glad nothing got cut off, other than I did have to stop the video of me walking in. But I did want to, like I said, I did want to catch some of these in the cutscene, and then I'll end there. So let's finish this, okay, before something else happens.
Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system.
Or basic. That don't work. Hold up, that don't work. Oh shit, that don't work. I mean, shoot. Going this way. Bang. There you go, see? That makes more sense.
Very cool. Arms will have a need to tune the arm's gyro to
So, we need to
auto-orient.
make four. So, I have, no. Let's see, we can go. Let's go this way. Two. This way. We got this. See? Simple.
Done.
It made it like
This will really
I
help
didn't do
users
like.
maintain their Doc's trying to
What in
lower
the
the
hell
overall
is this?
power consumption of the prosthetic.
Okay, we gotta make eight, so we can do. Let's do one for now. See what one do. Okay, I see now. I see now. Go this way. Let's go two. Go up. One. Again. One. Go five. No, wait. Four. Four, one.
Great.
It's just simple math.
Way more efficient.
What you're adding,
Probably safer too.
You get it right sometime. I'm proud of myself. See how smart you are, Parker. What is this?
Today is the day. Grant review. We're ready.
No, we're not. There's this too. Let's just do everything in the lab, okay? Let's just do everything in the lab. Then we go work on the spider suit.
What was Doc working on with this?
That, and that, and this. And then this one right here. And it's done. Analyzing. What do we got?
Beautiful.
Park, what is it? I'm gonna try this word. Polydimethylsilicate. I think I nailed it. Hey man, simple 200 XP.
Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material.
Oh, see, another one that just involved my ass.
see. So you go this one plus this one? No, that's not right. We could also do this one. Oh, see, that's right. Then go this one. Then not that one. Then this one. Then we go this two plus that one right there. Boom. Hydrogel IPN.
Hydrogel IPN.
Oh, so you.
This looks promising.
So you want to say the easy one. Tissue interface. You want to say the easy one, but that other one you didn't want to say at all. You just said beautiful. What in the hell, Parker? Actually, let's just not do those two. Okay, I just don't do those two anymore. Let's just get to the cutscene before something else goes wrong. Skirt. Nope, not looking at that.
Parker, Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would have. What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Side project, huh? He found out.
Of course. It's you. I don't know what you're...
Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah.
Bingo.
Yeah.
Hit it right in the head.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Right on a noggin, Doc.
Excuse me. Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Okay, well. Okay, when we come back, we will now check the email, which he's going. Maybe. I don't know. But when we come back, we will check the email. Anyway, this has been Spider-Man. Now, I love this game. I played it before. So I know what the email is. Okay. But I wanted to do it and have you guys come along with me. That sounds really weird in so many ways. But I do apologize about the whole thing earlier. You won't notice it because I'll edit it to make it look like nothing happened when something actually did happen. But when we come back, we'll check the email and we'll play some more Spider-Man. You know, if you like this video, you know, give it a thumbs up. Go ahead, you know, share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe. I promise you, I want to apologize about not uploading over the past few weeks. Okay. I haven't been sleeping well. Okay. I haven't been sleeping well, but I am getting some sleep. I'm working out again, so I hope to get back into the groove of uploading videos. But like I said, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. I don't know why I even think about what I have to say. Wow. Something's really wrong with me today. But give it a thumbs up, share with your friends, and please, please don't forget to subscribe. I am Krizen. And your favorite senpai? Why? Dude, no, what? No. That only works if my name was Krizen Senpai, which is on my Twitch. By the way, twitch.tv/KrizenSenpai. Krizen as KRIZEN _ senpai. Or there's going to be a link down in the description below. But anyway, I'm out. Peace out. Can't see. Shizunjimatta kosei tochi wo kande nonde haite barakou.